So to stop automatic updates, you just go into settings. General. Software update. And updates off. You want to stop automatic updating for your apps, you get onto iTunes and App Store, and you click this button, automatic updates. That's pretty much it. If you liked the video or enjoyed the video, subscribe to the channel and throw me a like, please. Hope you enjoyed the video.